Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Ah, most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix. The pleasure is...
is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please, whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close, indeed. Then I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I came to this land, so your touch has freed me from... I am weak. But if it would not trouble you... Oh, thank you. I shall take... I, Irina...
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. Now you've gone and rescued the wench. How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I'm Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? I am allied to you and only... What's the matter? I am allied and only...